shop, all the elves were making toys for the good Gentile girls and the good Gentile boys. When the boss busted in, nearly scared him half to death. Had a rifle in his hands and cheap whiskey on his breath. From his beard to his boots, he was covered with ammo, like a big, fat, drunk, disgruntled Yuletide Rambo. And he smiled as he said, with a twinkle in his eye, "Merry Christmas to all, now you're all gonna die." The night Santa went crazy, the night Saint Nick went insane. Realized he'd been getting the wrong deal. Something finally must have snapped in his brain. Well, the workshop is gone now, he decided to bomb it. Everywhere you'll find pieces of Cupid and Comet. And he tied up his helpers, and he held the elves hostage. And he ground up poor Rudolph into reindeer sausage. He got Dancer and Prancer with an old German Luger. And he slashed up Dasher just like Freddy Krueger. And he picked up a flamethrower and a barbecue Blitzen. And he took a big bite and said it tastes just like chicken. Crime. Hey little friend, now don't you cry no more tears. He'll be out with good behavior in 700 more years. But now Vixen's in therapy and Donner's still nervous. And the elves all got jobs working for the postal service. And they say Mrs. Claus, she's on the phone every night with a lawyer negotiating the movie rights. They talk about the broke his back.